105 is the number that comes to my head. When I think of all the years I wanna be with you. Wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days, when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough. I'll say, well,
tepat ya?
Ya?
Tepat.
Tepat ya? Alhamdulillah.
Kedatangan kami kali yang kedua secara resminya. Dulu datang dalam majlis pertunangan dan kali ini ialah majlis lebih resmi lagi, iaitu majlis pernikahan ataupun majlis akad nikah. Baby, I don't ever plan to find out. The more I look, the more I find the reasons why. You're the love of my life. You know one of these days, when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough. I'll say, well, you.
Muhammad Syamin bin Zahir.
Saya
nikahkan kamu dengan anak saya Nurulain binti Khairuddin dengan mas kawinnya RM1,000 tunai.
Aku terima nikah Nurulain binti Khairuddin dengan mas kawinnya RM1,000 tunai.
Alhamdulillah. Syukur kehadirat Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Dan marilah kita, dengan ini kita sama-sama dah menyaksikan bahawa Muhammad Syamin bin Zahir telah pun menjadi suami kepada Nurulain binti Khairuddin.
Precisely what I plan to do.